stopped recording at a certain point. So we can go with it.
So, as we were saying, before the camera really stopped recording.
Yeah.
Going through Billie Jean.
Yep.
So we went through before the three parts. Do you remember that?
Yep.
What's the first one? Yep. Second one? Yep. Third? Almost. A string. That's it. So can you do it with a slow beat, each one with a crotchet? Awesome. Now, do you want to just keep, see if you can get it on a loop, that same tempo? It all goes together.
Yeah.
Especially going through that pentatonic scale and everything.
Yeah.
So what I want you to do now is play it. Do your hands starting to cramp up?
A little bit.
Yeah, that happens. So play it, and I want you to be special care that when you're strumming,
yeah,
when you're picking with that hand, everything's just a nice, graceful, just plunk past.
Yeah.
And the left hand, it's playing the frets. Do it, you don't have to put too much pressure down.
Yeah.
So I can see your fist, see how you do it hard, your thing goes white.
Yeah.
And you can tell you shouldn't have to put that much pressure down. Like, even play it, just like play strum like an E string. Just keep it going. And just slowly put your finger down on the G so you can see exactly how much pressure it needs. See, when you do it like this, you just slowly press it down. It doesn't make noise for a bit, but it only takes a little bit of pressure before it becomes a note.
Yeah.
You see what I'm, understand what I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
So it doesn't take that much effort. So you, even though you're doing something a bit complicated, you, if you light on it, it shouldn't affect, like, you shouldn't crap up too much.
Cool. Yeah.
So, keeping that in mind, playing the part, watch where you're landing with the frets.
Yeah.
And make sure you're nice in there.
Yeah.
Loose with that and you're good on the try. You can, so you can give it a little song. See how the notes are kind of coming out a bit nicer now?
Yeah.
Because you're not going too far back and kind of thing?
Yeah.
Cool. So you got that. I'll show you the next bit.
Yeah.
So the next bit just repeats twice, so it's... two on the A string, four on the D. T string, open on the A string. So if you just you want to separate this into parts again, so it's two, next string up, four, down a little bit, that's it, and then open and two on the A string, so that's two, four, the next string. So just try, cool. So you get the idea of that.
Yeah.
And then the only other part is just same as before.
Yeah.
4-2-4 on the D string.
Yeah.
So it's.
Thank you. So, with the rhythm of it,
yeah,
with the main line for those days. So, yeah, the whole way through. This one has a slight variation, so it's two. So that two, when you land on it, lasts that little bit longer, so it's... So do you want to try that? So maybe if you tap each beat, and when you land on that two, let it ring for two beats instead. So each beat, just one note, so one note. Cool. So do you want to try that on a loop? So. It's the same in the song.
Yeah.
So if you listen through to it, you can hear that.
Yeah.
You can hear that it's definitely not a kind of thing.
Yeah.
Cool. So, do you want to try, see if you can go the first one into that section? Do you reckon you'll be able to do that?
I think so.
Do you remember the first one?
Yes.
Remember the three parts?
Yeah.
It. The only thing you miss is just that one,
yeah,
before that one, but that's pretty much it. So that's like a solid 80-90% of the song.
Yeah,
it's the whole way through. It's yeah, cool. So you got both those parts, you know how to break them up.
Yeah,
so if you practice it, either click your foot or get a metronome or something, so you soon get that. Sound good at the start?
Yeah.
Just until you get the note sounding all nice and neat.
Yeah.
And then you can try and speed it up a bit.
Yeah.
If you've got the grasp of it. And try going between the two.
Yeah.
And if you eventually get to the point that you feel like you're comfortable enough with it, put on recording and play along with it.
Yeah.
Cool.
Cool.
Awesome. I think that will do. Hopefully.